Hello, humans of the internet. I'm back again with Doom. I started out thinking that this humans. Man, it's taken a while to load. I figured out a way to set up my earphones. Here we go. So I shouldn't hear myself talking. That'll make things easier for me when giving you my sweet commentary. Game slot. Select mission. Yeah, I'm gonna need to select. A while back, I tried making video, but something went wrong with the audio, so it was all just static. So I'm gonna have to see if I can reload a previous save. Oh, I'm worried that may take me too far back, though. Rune trial. I can't continue the game. Wait. Oh, I accidentally pressed B. Well. Just have to suck it up if this does take me too far. Because a lot of story stuff happened in that video that went wrong with the audio. It ended with finally being able to save something, which is especially annoying. Broken free from your prison, pitted against evil. Shit. This isn't the start of the game, is it? Thought I was going with the next chapter. Know your enemy. sounds like a lot better. Think last time I was at this part, I had the... I just knocked him out right after he spawned there.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operation. What will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell, the demons. It's brother. starting now.
they're just disintegrating. Thought an enemy was spawning behind me.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. In effect.
Thank you. Hologram asking people to sacrifice themselves? Let's just kind of destroy it. Dang. I don't like
that. Just right. Don't want to
shit, nope. I just went into the railway. Yeah, I did. that summons a whole bunch of them. Oop, wrong button. not. I don't know if I've already remember if I've already mentioned this, but I think it'd be pretty cool if even when the chainsaw is down, I could still at least bash people with this. Ooh, there's a hollow zombie. Something that close up just made me realize. I think these guys were supposed to used to be human, but they're cyclops. I guess they were mutated in more ways than just being brought back to life. Alright, even when we're starting, I keep the power ups. Guess that needs like a red card or something. Oh, hey, all the way back. Awesome. That was a really cool idea. Having to follow, like,
a welcome to UACC's Mars installation. More.
fire alarm. Once they get switched on fire alarm. I didn't even let that guy get some shots in. Awesome. Video should be just about done. Let's go knock him out. Wait, there it is. I can't remember the last second that there was a kind of behind there. This guy move from checkpoint. odd damage power up lets you inflict more damage for a brief duration. Is that the rifle? I know the chainsaw didn't suddenly appear. Even though I don't have it. Whatever it is, I can't get it. God moves fast. And I'm about to die again. Seriously? What? The shields are generating? Oh, all that was for nothing. Oh, well. I guess I can't use it for anything. There's gonna be... Oh, wait, maybe... Yeah, I remember this from the video that didn't turn out well. This is gonna
that is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility.
throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time.
I remember previously he gave me something that increased my health to 125. I guess I'm not going to get that again since I had to restart. It also looks like I'm not going to be able to save and continue. Bloodbath, and I'll